The Russian military has begun a brutal assault on the people of Ukraine.